Hello students, today we are going to learn math subject. Lesson number 1, solve the difference. Students, I draw here two pictures, picture A and picture B. These two pictures looking same, but something is missing in picture B. We have to find out the missing things and circle in picture A. Let's do it. Look here. This is picture A. What do we see in picture A? Here is one sun. Look in picture B. There is also one sun. Yes, no? Now, look at the clouds. How many clouds are there? One, two. Now, look at the picture B. How many clouds are here? Here is only one cloud. So, students, here is one cloud missing. So we have to circle in picture A. This cloud missing now in picture B. So we circle that. Now look here. These are butterflies. How many butterflies are there? There are two butterflies. One, two. Now look at the picture B. How many butterflies here? Here is only one butterfly. So one butterfly is missing in picture B now. So we have to circle one butterfly in picture A. Now look at the flowers. How many flowers are here? One. Now look at the picture B. How many flowers are here? Here is only one flower. So one flower is missing now. So we are going to circle this yellow flower. Yellow flower is missing in picture B now. So we are going to circle this flower. Now look at here. Here is a doggy sitting on a grass. Doggy is sitting on the grass. And picture B, there is also one doggy sitting on grass. Yes, now? Now, look here. Here is a one girl standing on grass. She ties two ponies. And she wears heavy. And she wears red color frock. Now, let's see. In picture B, here is also one girl. She is